first thing you're going to do today is brainstorm with your small group, paper and pencil, make a list of some of those foods that come to mind. It could be a veggie snack, it could be something that we serve, it could be something at home. You decide, but you guys are going to brainstorm. Write down as many ideas as you have for the snack, and then you're